scientist by merging several scientific principles. The attention of our 9 News consumer reporter Mark Kobrick, and he joins us now from the 9 backyard. Mark, have you seen this technique in action?
I have.
I guess so. You have a bite?
Just to show you how this works, it's remarkable.
Before starting with the Pedal Magic training system, be sure to take all necessary common sense safety precautions. We recommend that you use a basic ordinary bicycle for this process. Do not use a high-performance or multi-speed bicycle. What keeps a rider in balance are counteracting forces. For example, when the bike starts falling to the right, we need to create a counteracting force to the left to bring the bicycle back into balance. And when the bicycle starts falling in the other direction, there needs to be a counteracting force to the right that will bring the bicycle back into balance. And the way you create those counteracting forces to keep from falling is by using the handlebars.